NESN celebrates the many accomplishments and achievements of African Americans in New England sports.
After seven seasons as one of the few bright spots on the lonely Bengals, Corey Dillon was labeled a malcontent in Cincinnati. Bill Belichick took the opportunity to acquire the bell cow back he was searching for in 2004, and it only cost the Patriots a second-round pick. The move couldn't have worked out any better for the Patriots. A revitalized Dillon rushed for over 1,600 yards and 12 touchdowns in 2004 and added a fourth Pro Bowl to his resume. Dillon earned the nickname Clock-Killing Corey Dillon for his ability to close out wins for the Patriots and, most importantly, Super Bowl 39, the Patriots' third title in 4 years. Dillon spent three very productive seasons with the Patriots, and his 37 rushing touchdowns ranked third in franchise history.